following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn.
The showstopper, the main event, the Heartbreak Kid.
After missing nearly 4 years with a severe back injury, some doubted we would ever see Michaels in WWE again.
Yeah, here's the thing, Corey. After returning, some say Shawn Michaels is better now than he's ever been.
Certainly a hard point to argue. One of the greatest of all time, Mr.